Yo, it's Vertflow. What's going on, you guys? How are you guys doing today? First things first, about the gameplay, we got some Black Ops 3 in the background for you guys, and today I'm bringing you a crazy thing that's happening in Black Ops 3. There is some leaked footage going around of people who have reached Master Prestige level 1000. For those of you who don't know, Black Ops 3 recently added in 1000 new levels after you hit Master Prestige, and there's a secret weapon that you unlock for hitting level 1000 Master Prestige. There is some footage going around of people unlocking the Bowie knife. Yes, the Bowie knife from zombies can apparently be unlocked in multiplayer, and I'm gonna go ahead and show some zombies on screen for you guys so you can see what the Bowie knife looks like. I'm about to pick it up right now. This is a weapon that you're able to unlock in multiplayer now for hitting level 1000. Now, of course, this appears to be legit, but who knows? Maybe this guy is Uber Hackser Elite, and that's what happened. But I'm gonna give a huge shout out to my buddy Frexy. He actually has a YouTube channel. I'll link him because this is who I saw it through. And the guy's name is actually Wazy, who posted the Twitter link with the video of the guy using the Bowie knife. I'm gonna link both of those down in the description below. If you want to see the footage, click on the Twitter link. You want to check out my boy Frexy, click on his link. This is absolutely awesome. Very, very cool. Obviously, level 1000 is a far way off, but for anybody who hits it, it would be pretty awesome if this was actually the real thing. And this is what it appears to be, man, because there's actual footage of people using the Bowie knife in multiplayer, which is absolutely crazy in my opinion. And that's exciting, dude. This type of little secret stuff, that's what makes games really, really super fun in my opinion. And I want to know your opinion. What do you guys think? Do you think the Bowie knife would be an awesome thing for level 1000? Just little things like that make the game so much more fun than it is. I'm pretty excited about this secret weapon, the Bowie knife, the secret knife in Black Ops 3 for hitting level 1000. I don't know if I'll ever make it there, but yeah, if you made it this far in the video, let me know what you think and tell me what level you are in the game. Are you prestige 1, 2, level 30? What are you? I'm curious to know. Please drop a like on this bad boy. Let's shoot for a couple hundo of them. And subscribe if you're new. I love you guys a ton, and I am Overt and out.